na 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 na. Let's keep it going. 99 players in this game. That's pretty good. I feel like that's rare to get like 99 or a hundy, you know? Maybe not, though. I could be wrong. Get these masks real quick. The rest of the double pump days, chat. A large throwbackerson. So how many you send anymore? What? Bro, don't even worry about it, bro. Your biddies are appreciated. Streamer, by the way. RIP double pump, Grace. RIP. Grace, did you play this game back then? Mr. Funk says hi. Hello, Mr. Funk. How are you, bro? Of course you did, Grace. Okay, I'm just asking. I don't know. Bear with me. For me, it's like rare that a female is on Twitch, first of all, and that a female plays video games. Where I'm from, that's rare. Very rare. Yeah, Adam Bomb. It took a while to get used to switch back and forth, man, for sure. I know what you mean. To be fair, you don't know how to use Twitch, but still, Grace, you're on Twitch. And you sub to people and all that, you know? So it's impressive, that's all. You got my brownie points, big facts. You mod for a few people and you don't know what you're doing? I mean, all you have to do is click the ban button if somebody's rude. That's it. It's pretty easy, to be honest. Off me, boys. Get off. They have banned 2 people in total because no one's toxic and people in mods chat. Exactly, Dolph. Exactly. I don't know. I feel like the toxicity is very manageable, you know? In my opinion. Could be wrong, though. That actually hit me. There's been times where I could have banned someone, but I didn't know how. That's hilarious. You miss Natasha. I do too. She's going through some stuff. That's all. That's hilarious. That's like the easiest thing to do, Grace. You don't like somebody? Ban them, essentially. Who do you mod for? Do you mod for Stillin and Endeavor and somebody else? And do you know them IRL? It seems like you know Endeavor IRL, right? Maybe. Where is everybody? Talk to Endeavor all the time, you've never met him? Okay. Interesting. Good to know. Are you an Endeavor crushing? Like an E-crush? Is that what's going on? That's the vibe I'm sensing. I'll be honest. Just happened. This is an awkward fight. There's no vibe. What vibe? I don't know. I'm just saying. I don't know. Sorry, I take it back. stumbled upon me, this fatty named Jonah. Oh, come on now. I ain't fat. I wish I was, low-key. Somewhat fat, you know? I don't have enough mat. I mean, I have mats, sorry. No heals. So cute. Six-one, almost 160. Nah, dude, I'm 6'1". Give me a second. Six-one, 185. I kind of want to stay like 185, 190, but I just want to gain muscle mass. But I fell off the gym grind. I used to be on it super hard, and then, yeah, I fell off. That is what feels bad. Nah, I'm not 160. I'm not like Pinner. You know? Grace is like, I'm out. I'm sorry, Grace, if I offended you. Jeez. You're on the gym grind hard right now, dude. You probably feel like $1 million. I'm jealous. Got legit just rifted. Nice shot, dude. Wow, this guy's good. No, I'm still just doing some school. Fair enough. Do it. What is up, Tyler? How are you, baby? Good to see you, dog. You feel like $1 million? Have I seen you? I have not seen you, dude. Dude, I'm choking. Let's get it, baby. How would you roast a king? You love roasting Jonah? Grace, you never roast me. Come on now. You have mutual respect. Oh, I see you, doll. It's hard to tell, though, in a stream whether somebody's in shape or not. You know? Very hard to tell. So many cute players in this lobby, I know, right? Let's not go in there. Oh, I'm Canadian. No, it doesn't suck. Come on now. Grace is an amazing thing. GG. Oh, baby. Feels good, chat. Feels good.